Hey, you are my friend. They remember you. Skadoosh. Oh, that was pretty funny. Maybe.
What the freak? Fog sets in.
Pick up on each map. It's like, oh, yeah. How's Nine going? Like, this is kind of refreshing to see what they're doing. And then you go over and Noah's like dying on blood or something.
I know if it's instantly dying. Yeah. She's no, Noah's dying.
I don't know. Well, Noah always dies in some way. He always dies at the end. He's like, poor man. Yeah. He gets so far and he just dies.
Blue screens.
Yeah. That's what it is. Yeah, that's what it is. Not dying. It's just getting an error.
Yeah, that's accurate. Ride it. Oh my gosh, that's creepy. That's so creepy.
It's time to have some fun with Uncle Samson.
About that. We don't need to talk about that at all.
That one looks like an elephant.
Yeah, it kinda does. Hey, look. That one looks like a giraffe.
Huh. That one looks like a mushroom.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That's terrible. That's terrible.
I've been staring at the edge of the water.
Oh my gosh. Listen, nobody look at this. Nobody look at this. Nobody look at this. Nobody look at that. Oh gosh, stop! Stop! I hate you guys so much. Oh! Kids just straight wrecking everybody.
First, we're gonna start off with this big old brick of swine meat, which kind of looks a lot like your face.
I get that all the time. All
right, let's start the seasoning. I love this part. It always turns me on.
Whoa!
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Yeah, why don't you come on down here and find out for yourself, huh?
Uh-oh. You're soaked. It's like a big wet cave down there. I mean, it's huge. It's like a walk-in closet. I could just...
Yeah, exactly. Now you slap it. Mm-hmm. Well, spank him.
I guess you could say slapping that meat requires a good hand job.
Oh, goodness, dude.
I'm a fire
no!
I'm a mediocre employee. Oh.
Shit. Oh gosh, that one scares the crap out of me every single time. Almost heaven. West Virginia.
Yippee-yay. There be no wedding bells for today.
What? Oh! He was not messing around. He just destroyed her. Oh gosh, these are always great.
Thank you.
Oh gosh. When will the intro meme stop?
Strong build.
Yeah.
I'd say he was about.
Whoa!
What?
He?
Well, yeah.
Assuming genders in the 21st century, you're coming with me, son.
Whoa!
Oh, shit. Take me away, officer.
Okay, that was pretty funny. Much happier everyone is now. Oh.
Eventually get me banned, just spam TOS,
Peyton,
so I know.
You helped me a lot during rough time. I have been diagnosed with a muscular dystrophy. Basically, I will end up in a wheelchair. It's a bit sellout, but if I can get a little boost from you and chat, that would motivate me and make my dream come true.
Hey, you just wasted your money. Lol in chat.
Oh my gosh.
We used to have a class called Passion Project, and it was literally the most cancerous thing ever. You literally pick something that you want to do, and you do that the entire year, and it's gay. But
so
like,
I could take Passion Project and say that my passion is jerking off and just every day in class squeeze one out under the desk and get an A+?
Yeah, I'm sure you could.
Girls that play games? Yeah, I know what you mean, dude. I love girls that play hopscotch.
Yeah.
My favorite game to play is see how long you can keep your hand inside of the waffle iron.
Who was that? That's a YouTuber. I can't remember. What's his name, though?
Scene later.
That's better.
I'm serious, Squidward. Mr. Krabs is a retard. Hey, Mr. Krabs!
What is it, Bob?
Squidward's father raped him.
Yes, I suppose that is rather sad, but Squidward can kill himself during his break.
Just smell it.
Listen, SpongeBob, how long are you prepared to keep this up? When I die, you stay away from my funeral.
Here lies Squidward.
You been? You left for the market 6 hours ago. Did you get the beans?
Lois, I got something better. You know how you always wanted a real diamond engagement ring?
Oh my god!
That's right, I bought a horse!
You bought a horse? Why the hell?
That's right, I bought a horse! Oh my gosh.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It's me. Whoa. I...
Oh my god. What?
Hey, what's going on, guys? It's me, Jason. Welcome back to my channel once again. And welcome to another episode of Zombies vs. the new and revamped Zombies vs. It's a debate show like none other. It's a debate show like none other, Phil! That's right.
Make down walking sound down.
Lex is such a goof, dude.
Okay. Alright. On today's episode, we're discussing the best perk ever in zombies. The best perk ever in
zombies. Oh gosh.
No! Oh, no, that's your froggy ass.
I am going to Kermit suicide.
Kermit suicide.
It's got to be the best part I've ever seen.
So it would seem.
Is it my face on top of the pirate? It was my face on top with the eye patch, wasn't it? I hate you guys.
So me and the squad are off for brunch. What the hell even is that? Breakfast and lunch? Why not just have one or the other? Fuck off.
Hey, would you like to play with my toys?
It's freaky, man. thanks for tuning in. I hope you guys had a very positive and great time with little to no raging whatsoever. I hope it was absolutely everything you hoped for and more. No. F, dude! Dang it! The hitbox of this is actually ridiculous! F that Warriors Ultimate! Of the Breakfast Club, we got a special. I hate this game! Takashi 6'9". Every single time I get double team. Every single time. Come on. Come on, turret. No! Gosh! Bless America! What? Are you actually freaking kidding me? What? I just died! Oh my. I can't win a game. I literally can't win a game. What the F was that?